there's two things that you need to be an effective musician. And one of them is the technical ability to perform on your instrument. And the second thing you need is an emotional investment in what you're playing. And where that balance falls is really, going to be reflected in the impact of your art. You have to have the goods. And an effective player, you know, has that. The ability to perform and the emotional investment. And Rob's got a really good balance of that, I think.